Yeah, this is the fifth year of the annual Darragh Frain Memorial. And behind us we have the under 11 tournament on today in Pierce Stadium. And as you can see, there's lots of fun and enjoyment and kids enjoying the day, and that's what it's all about, and I suppose that's what Darragh would want as well. In terms of the preparation, a lot of work has gone in to make the weekend a success, and we've got commemorative jerseys for all the kids, and we'd like to thank the Roscommon County Board, notably Aidan Brady, for all his input, and Dennis Carr and the Galway GA County Board, and also our own club, for all the work and input that they've put into making this weekend a massive success for the kids. The commemorative jerseys are really good, really cool. They have a Galway and Roscommon crest on them with a mix of the colours of both counties and the club crest as well. And the kids get to keep these commemorative jerseys for future references.
Nice Sundrinch Day to celebrate the fifth anniversary of the great Darragh Frain. Welcome to teams from St James's in Galway and Elphin and Ballinamene from Roscommon. Delighted they all could make it today, and a sincere thank you to Roscommon County Board, the Galway County Board, who helped sponsor the event today. To Tommy, the bus driver who brought the kids up from Roscommon, thanks very much, Tommy. Wish everybody the best of luck today and have a fun day. Thank you.
From a GMIT perspective, obviously Darragh was a huge stalwart in GMIT, GA circles. That's I suppose firstly where I got to know him, and then his love for Roscommon football, and I suppose was his second big passion behind Galway and I think St James's. And I suppose we had many a great day out over the years. You know, obviously Darragh would have helped me with numerous GA teams, you know, the freshers, the intermediates, and then later on in Sigerson, just helping out in any way he could. And then, you know, after leaving college, he stayed on, and I know Damien Curley would testify that Darragh was a huge help to the college with his dedication. People are probably aware we host an annual memorial match in Darragh's memory as well with the college and St James's. Thankfully, we're into our fifth year with that as well. Obviously, with COVID last year, we were unsure if it would go ahead, but in the end, we had probably our best ever turnout in the 4 years as people came out in force to support it. So this year, we're hoping to have a bigger and better one again. Obviously, looking at today's you know, success, we would like to, you know, encapsulate that as well in the GMIT versus St James's one. And we're asking everyone hopefully to come out and support us. Obviously, the GMIT team, you know, with big help from Damien Curley there, and Ruth Merrigan and the GMIT Students Union, it's very much appreciated every year. And GMIT Students Union have supported us very gratefully with that. And obviously on the St James's side, Terry O'Regan and Pat Fallon and Dave Henry have been a big help to us as well. So look, we haven't a date confirmed for that yet, but look, we'd love to host it at some stage in October. But just to finally say, look, it's great to remember Darragh. You know, he was a really big friend and true friend of mine. And look, as I said, you know, hopefully we can continue this for the years to come. So thanks to everyone, and well done to everyone today again.
Thank you. Well done to everybody involved in the Darragh Frain Memorial Blitz today here in Pier Stadium. Gower GA are delighted to be associated with it. Darragh was a former academy coach and a great Galway GA man. So well done to everybody.